Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the 25th head coach, the University of Miami, Manny Diaz.
It's actually January 2nd, 2019, 35 years to the day that the University of Miami won its first national championship against Nebraska. And for the 9-year-old kid who was up past his bedtime, watching Kenny Calhoun bat that ball down and watch the Canes storm the field, the fact that I'm here standing in front of you now as a head coach of the University of Miami, if you need more evidence that this is a God story, that's it. I am not interested in it happening fast. I'm interested in it happening right. Certainly everybody wants to talk about what the style of play is. And what I envision is the same thing that we accomplished when we came here 3 years ago defensively, is now we look to set the tone for the entire football team. And if I could sum it up in one sentence, our responsibility is to play like the Miami Hurricanes. This is an outstanding day for me, an outstanding day for my family. I'm truly honored to be here, humbled to be here, to be quite honest with you all, but more than anything, excited about what's next.
I have absolute confidence that the U will be back, and back quickly. We will work hard, play hard, and represent our world-class university with class and pride.
Manny Diaz, we wish you the best. Everyone is here for you, and ask for help if you need it. And we are so proud of you and your family and what you've accomplished to get here. Words can't express it. We will wait for the book. Go Canes and Happy New Year.